It's 8 o'clock in the morning. The conversation got boring. Said you're going to bed soon. Well, I'll sneak off to your bedroom. And maybe I'll just wait there till you come up the stairs. Cause I'm a pedophile.
Nah, I'm playing. Yeah, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Heading to the studio right now. Got a photo shoot. You know, you see me? Yep. Got a photo shoot this morning. Yeah, man. While I'm there, might as well let y'all hear some new tracks off of New Wave Era. Dropping, you know, probably later this winter, maybe early 2011. I mean, I'm tripping. Early 2013. I'm tripping, what the hell? But yeah, we'll see y'all. A-L-O-E, money over enemies. Top floor, nigga, that's where we be at.
You're at the NCAA?
Next game,
he gonna score like 5 points. He's gonna be like, what?
You know,
like, the first
game took a lot out of me. So, you know.
He's playing 5 points with 62 assists or something like that.
7-1, 3-1
attempts,
bro.
Damn.
He had 27.
Now, if he went on, he got his ass cussed out. You know that, right?
Yeah.
He was missing that shit. Coach
wouldn't
come to that
home.
Put it,
dude. Whatever. He shot 108 times. He made it. He ain't made it that, bro.
Since I'm here, I'm gonna let y'all hear a little bit of New Wave Era, new track that I just recorded. Some 90s shit, y'all can check it out, bro. Hey, they're gonna see CEO. Show me.
What is it, my home?
Work.
Slight work.
They say I'm ballin', I don't need a coach.